power back. Hey, note
technical
to self.
Technical difficulty.
Make sure your phone's charged before you start one of these things.
that was my fault. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, so we were just getting some questions in. I think we need to get some more questions back in. Sorry.
We have something to talk about.
Yeah.
Because really, I mean, the open road is just full of stories. As long as there's questions.
Got a food lion truck here.
Yeah. Freezer just opened. Which is actually kind of a good thing we were able to stop and get that.
Do you like driving the RV?
I've enjoyed this, Andrew. Andrew is a good time. Andrew, when I first started, I got down the highway and it was all construction and I was white knuckling this thing. And now I've relaxed. Nice and cool.
I seriously don't think that Luigi has relaxed. He's been at my feet the whole time.
The whole time.
Mom! Brian says, why don't you let me drive?
Because he's not here.
No, me.
Oh, you.
Is it that funny?
Yeah, because I want to live. That's why.
I am not that bad. Are we excited for the baby? I'm excited for the baby.
Yes, we
are. I'm so excited. 10 more weeks.
10 more.
10 more.
It's like the playoffs are starting. 10 weeks.
Beginning of January.
Yep. We are ready. We got the baby room all set. And every light bulb in the house has changed.
We had to prepare.
So I think we are ready.
Yeah. Baby shower's coming up. That'll be fun.
That'll be good.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We're going to a bowling alley for a baby shower, right?
We are. We're doing a co-ed baby shower at a bowling alley with laser tag, which I can't play, but you can have some fun. And we're going to have food, and it's going to be an around-the-world theme. Boy Meets World, going around the world, and we're going to have stations of food.
Boy Meets World, great show, by the way.
That is a great show.
That was my jam growing up.
You have a crush on Topanga?
Topanga.
Aww. Somebody said they have 8 more weeks until they get to meet their little girl, Brittany. Oh, good name, Brittany.
Is it with an A-N-Y or
What's the baby's name?
Well,
you want to share that? We haven't told anybody yet. I think we can share it.
No better time than now.
Dun,
go
dun,
for
dun.
It. Go for it,
drum roll, please.
We're going to name him Hudson Joseph Logano.
Yes, we are.
That's going to be the name.
H-J-O. Hudson
As
Joseph.
As of right now. So you can change any minute, but right now.
It's been that way, though, Hudson. For a while.
We keep going back to it. There's a lot of other names that were on the table. Luciano was my favorite.
That was not on the table.
I feel like it was on the table. Luciano Logano, maybe the most badass name you've ever heard in your life.
I feel like it's a very European name. You need to have an accent for that.
Can we at least say that for our next dog?
I don't know if he'll have one. Yes.
The Lucci, the dog
I said
Lucci.
We could do that. We could, yeah. We can name our next dog.
So we're going to wait on that one.
Thank you.
So... Yeah, so that's what we got. That's what it's going to be. A little Huddy in there.
Yep. Samantha said she loves the name. Very cute. Oh,
that's good.
Will he be a race car driver like you?
Whatever he wants to be is fine with me.
I agree.
Whatever he is, be the best at it, right?
Yep.
So, I just passed the food buying truck back. Which makes me a real mother trucker, doesn't it?
So... Joey Jr. question mark? No.
No juniors here. There's only one junior.
Only one junior.
It ain't Joey.
Nope. Will you be in Roanoke at all this weekend? We're heading there on Saturday.
Going there tonight.
Yep. We will be in Roanoke tonight for the show.
Good song.
Alright, look how pretty it is. The foliage.
Foliage in Martinsville, Virginia.
It is beautiful here.
Yep.
Love it.
Something I learned about driving this motorhome too, by the way, is there's a little bit of an overhang from the rear axle to the back of the bus. And we're flat towing a pickup truck behind it. And when you turn, the back end actually goes out.
Oh my gosh, wait, I just gotta cut you off. We have a Topanga store. on here. She's has such a cute name. She's pregnant as well. Her name is Topanga.
Her name is Topanga?
I guess.
There's an actual Topanga out there?
That is awesome.
Topanga.
I love it.
Really?
I just saw it.
I've never met an actual Topanga.
I haven't either.
Corey's Topanga.
If he becomes a physician, will you call him Doc Hudson? Probably.
We could.
What's your favorite song?
We were going to name him just Doctor. Doctor McGonagall. And that way he doesn't have to go to school to be a doctor. Just be Doctor.
Saves 8 years, right?
Right? And a lot of
eight,
money.
10, 12, who knows? That's a good point.
Good point. What else is up these days?
Let's see. What's your favorite band?
I like all music. I change from channel to channel a lot of times. I've been a little bit into the old school hip hop lately. Don't ask me any words in the songs, but I kind of like it. SiriusXM Fly has been my jam lately. Fly, yeah, I like that.
Not just that, Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks is really good.
That is pretty good.
That's like, what is that, like 90s, 2000s pop? Yeah, that's pretty good. I like that.
Somebody said honk if you love tacos.
Oh, I have a horn. Air horn. Luigi, what'd you think of that?
Do you ride motorcycles?
No.
No.
I do not ride motorcycles. I have tried to drive one time, and it was a dirt bike, and I may have got like 20, 30 feet and said, I'm going to kill myself. So I stopped. So I stick to four tires. Four tires and wheels on good.
What's your favorite fast food from James Hunt Jr.?
James Hunt?
Yeah.
The James Hunt?
I don't know. James Hunt Jr. Who knows?
Maybe. What was the question?
What's your favorite fast food restaurant?
Favorite fast food? Chick-fil-A.
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 Good service there.
Yeah. Nice people.
Somebody, Scott, said, Joey, you're driving up your own motorcoach?
This
weekend, it's your
dad. This is my dad's motorhome. So what happened was, the schedule goes from Kansas to Martinsville to Texas. So if you think about that, that's a lot of driving back and forth. And we had some stuff on our motorhome that needed to be fixed, and it was built in Oklahoma. So Oklahoma is by Kansas and Texas. So Robbie, who is the bus driver, who is awesome, by the way.
Robbie's the man.
Roberto, he is in Oklahoma getting some stuff fixed, and I asked my old man, I said, yo, are you using your motorhome? He said, go ahead. So here I am trying to drive this thing. So I figured out, I think this is the easy part now. I got this part figured out, but it's going to be the part. Backing it in, I'm not too worried about. We don't have any passes or anything, so I'm not sure how we get in. That's going to be a challenge. And then we got to hook everything up. And I'm pretty sure at some point this weekend, there will be poop on me.
Well,
that's going to be a real shitty
situation.
You're
going to have poop on you in a few months anyways. Is it like different though, like bigger people poop?
What?
Your poop, basically.
Yeah, I don't like
it's
that.
It's possibly mine.
It's your job. Someone's gotta do it.
Yeah. Well, okay. Is there any vehicle you wish you could drive?
I just like driving different things. I don't know. This has been kind of fun today, actually.
Yeah?
I've enjoyed driving this thing. This is a rep coach.
I like looking out the front windshield. This windshield is awesome.
I don't know. I would love to drive an F1 car. How's that sound? I met Vettel a couple weeks ago, before Kansas, in Austin, and he's a really cool guy. And I said, hey, I want to drive your car. And he did. He seemed like he was actually kind of excited about driving one of my cars. So that would be cool if that happened someday. Maybe the fans can help me make this happen.
Oh, and this is a good question,
I kind of got shut down on it a little bit. So hopefully maybe someday that'll happen.
how many miles are on the Ford GT from Matthew?
Oh, not much yet. Not much. There's 12. There's 12. And I need to drive it more. I don't know how many miles I want to put on it. I don't know. I don't know. It's really cool, though.
It is really cool.
And
it looks
really
like the
fast.
Batmobile.
It's going to get me in trouble.
No.
Nah, I don't.
From Andrew, how did we meet?
I need to take it to a racetrack because that would be cool. Huh?
How did we meet? This is from Andrew.
I'll let Brittany, I haven't answered all the questions. Brittany, you answer. You gotta turn around and show your face though.
No, because I'm drinking my lemonade from Taco Bell out of a really big cup. Pretty. You're all off. Okay. Hello. We're gonna turn it back around to you because this is a little too close to me. So, we met Extreme Ice Center in Indian Trail, North Carolina, and through Joey's sister Danielle, who we're going to go see her show tonight, she introduced us, and this was probably now, I think, 11 years ago. So I was 15 and Joey was 16, and we dated a little bit then.
I wooed her.
He wooed me with his Zamboni driving skills, but not really. I guess I never paid attention from what he says. And I made the French fries in the back of the concession stand, and we went on a few dates, and we became really good friends.
She couldn't resist.
I couldn't resist his charm.
Charm, all my game.
So that's how we met.
That was it.
That's our story.
Now she's stuck with her. She can't go anywhere.
Oh, look at this. Jen, from your balloon crew. The hot air balloon. Hey,
oh,
Jen.
Oh, man. Hey.
Man, we were just talking about that last night.
Scariest thing I've ever done in my life.
Oh, I thought it was awesome.
It was awesome. Still the scariest thing I've ever done.
If you can go on a hot air balloon ride, it is really cool. We went in Statesville.
Yep.
It was so cool. Early, early in the morning.
I like the landing part. That's the best of life. I was scared of falling out of the basket. I'm not a big heights guy. I'm okay with speed. Height, not my game.
How far are we?
We are 10 miles away.
Oh, we're close.
From Martinsville Speedway.